Hello, my name is Rainer Hanekamp. This is Engineers with the latest updates from the Angular community in 100 seconds every week. Dylan Hunn and Miles Malerba from the Angular team presented the new approach to compile a template. In the past, the compiler was a monolithic chunk, was very hard to maintain and also to add new features to it. The new approach runs with a pipeline. It's well structured and will speed up the internal development. For obvious reasons, the talk was more than just a deep dive. Nevertheless, you still get a feeling about the internals and what challenges the Angular team faces. Dylan also showed a slide where he listed all the new features that the Angular team is currently working on. One of them was selectorless, means components without selectors. The new template pipeline is available since Angular 17.3. One of the main goals of Signals is to have applications without Zone.js. Originally, that would have only been possible with Signal components. Things have changed meantime. Mathieu Riegler and Enea Yahulare published two articles focused on that topic. Mathieu discusses the new hybrid change detection, where a signal change in async pipe or anything else that calls mark for check now also automatically triggers the change detection, even if the code runs outside of Zone.js. And Enea's article is all about disabling Zone.js and only relying on these new trigger mechanisms. Angular is moving very fast, so it is very important to stay up to date. Manfred Steyer has published his second edition of his book, Modern Angular, and it is available for free. That's it. Wishing you a nice weekend. See you in the next episode. Goodbye.